Warren wasn't
here. Is Jagger
here?
No.
Was he here?
No, he left with two guys.
He did?
Yes.
Did you hear what they said to him?
No.
What'd they look like?
They were big.
Where'd they go?
I don't know, Karen. They went out to his car. Look, you've been shooting out of here all night long, and I want to know what is going on.
Just answer my question, okay? Which way did the car go, Brenda?
Look, you tell me what is going on, and then I might tell you which
Brenda!
Way.
Brenda, stop it.
I mean
now,
it.
Now, Karen, what's wrong?
You mean what?
Marco!
Marco, do you know where Jagger is?
Shut up, okay? Just shut up.
No,
you shut up.
No way.
I mean it. This is not a game.
Okay. What is going on?
I want to know what's going on here, too.
Karen, you go with Marco. You stay here.
Thank you.
And I mean
it.
What? Right here.
Jagger's in trouble.
Here. Welcome.
We're going to go 301 tonight, is that it?
I haven't decided yet.
That'd be impressive because you can show everybody what a strong man you really are.
You don't catch on too fast, do you?
I don't know. I caught on to you real fast.
I'm not too sure about that. Go ahead, take them down to the basement. And don't forget to leave some for me, huh?
Handle this anymore. What do you think they're talking about out there? If it's about Jagger, I have a right to know.
Maybe it's private.
Jagger and I don't keep secrets.
Well, maybe Jagger and Karen do.
Oh, thanks, Ruby. Thank you very much.
Look, honey, I know you're worried about Jagger. I'm worried about Jagger. Karen's worried about Jagger. Now, if she knows something we don't know, and she can help him, then let her do it.
Where is this Sonny character?
Sonny is the owner of the Paradise Lounge.
The Paradise Lounge? How did Jagger get involved with the Paradise Lounge?
Mike works there. His brother, Mike.
Little Mikey?
Yes.
Wait a minute.
I know. That's how he got involved in this whole mess.
Well, how exactly did he get involved? Honey, you have to tell me exactly what's going on. What, do you go over there and slap Sonny around?
Marco, I am scared to death about this. I would like to go find him.
If we could go. I would like more information.
I don't have any more information. That's it.
Yes, you do. I've got to have it. I have to know exactly what happened before I get involved. Now, what exactly did Jagger do?
Jagger doesn't want Mike working at the club. I told you that.
How do you know this Sonny guy? It doesn't jive with my image of you.
We just met. Can we go, please?
You're not telling me everything. Why?
We are just wasting time here, Marco. Do you want Jagger to get hurt?
Are you sure the guys were working for Sonny? Are you sure of that?
Yes.
And how exactly are you sure?
Because Brenda saw them and she described them to me and I saw them at the club. Okay, can we go, please? Come on.
No way. Marco.
Oh, good. Honey, the guys are fight promoters and they want Jagger to fight one of their boys. That's all it is, okay? Let me handle it.
That's why she's so upset. Fight promoters?
Fight promoters. Nightclub owners. These people have a way of talking people into things. It's very dangerous. Let me handle it.
What would they want him to do?
No,
you're staying here.
Marco,
right.
Please,
no, no,
Marco,
no,
please.
You're staying here.
Look, I don't have to listen to you,
yes, you
Ruby.
Do have to listen to me.
Ah!
you doing, Mike? Make your best shot. Make your best shot, Mike. Come on. Make your best shot.